course, a permanent solution, which is this new bridge, took expedited planning and construction. This has been done while maintaining the east-west flow of interstate traffic and allowing the local businesses to continue operations. This was no small feat. This was $20 million we didn't plan to spend, but we now have a bigger, wider, safer bridge